Chief Dimu.
No, sit down, don't worry.
My name is Chief Dimu, D-I-M-U, Elebiju, E-L-E-B-I-J-U, Elebiju, that's my name. After...
What's the name of this fishing camp?
Na Araromi Settlement, Okpoama Community. This is the name
Okpoama
of the
Kingdom.
Okpoama Kingdom. So now, on the 28th November, around 2 o'clock in the night, when will you go to the sea? We all will do here. And the boss, when sea don't go, everybody go. So we met ourselves. We say, we will go to sea. As we go, we don't reach 9 fathom in the area. Before we see the Pacific order of cruising. But later, as we enter, more this thing they come, more they come, more this thing come. It's much more time now. Because I can't tell my children, say, this thing, all yellow, we don't bust you. As we pull, go around the 8 and a half. I say, make a mess up, we mess up. 8 fathom. I say, you never know where we go fishing. When our pool goes more, we lose a 9 fathom. My engine just enter, good oil, he stop. From there, I call this boy, Diete. I say, Diete, good oil don't full on the area. I say, this one, oil, before we know, everything don't begin to come, wow, for our body. So, we come begin to see, problem don't come now. We say, oil don't finish our fishing. That time, we don't push some net. But if when they break, when we come, the heap of the oil, it don't worry some of our fruit and cotton. Don't damage some of net. When we reach there, we can find our net ready before we go see one net. Where would the drone? That's with the oil. Enter everywhere. You know, some of them don't cut, some of them they will carry come. But when we reach here, the first thing we will do, we run to the Okpoama, we tell the Okpoama community, since this don't happen. And I say, no, we'll wait a bit, say, we'll find out. That's the reason why we would ask our evil now whether Okpoama will wait. Because now that be the first person we will cry, go meet, go tell them, since this don't destroy our property. Even though on our children, we're there with us here, at all, we be Okpoama man, all those man, we're there, we be Okpoama man, everybody, Okpoama, these Okpoama people, see there, now that be this. So now what if we all the wrong go? So as we this is gonna happen like this. That's the reason why we would adapt to say before we could talk anything, let the reason of Okpoama people, the men of Okpoama people. They will with us here because we don't want to do illegal something. So that's the reason why we are here. So as people come now, there are speaking. Because what happened that day and that 28th in Wonderhouse, because since where we are here. We never see top of sea. And then now, when we go to the sea, no way fishing, no way killing fish. All of Okpoama people say they are weakness. When we go, we won't catch. Sometimes we want two fish. Now we the key. And then when we, now this Agip oil, they don't go. Carry boat go and sink everything down. The poor chemical sink everything down. So now the one where they start, when we put this, that's when they see they follow the next they come. Really? Today now. I go to see all my net, big net, that's all. If I look, no single fish because of this one, I carry the net cup. So, all those things, we are dying for hungry. And then this is the warriors. The warriors, that's why we say, make we put that together, say, make we wait for the community where we don't cry, go meet. Even though the king, chef, we are where? The king of Okpoama. So, that's why we talk, say, make we put it together. I want to do this thing. Where this is not go warriors. Where we go visit our claim from the company. Because if a fisherman do one country now.
Okay, waiting you want make Agip do or government do.
Waiting
on I don't suffer like that.
Waiting we want make a government do. We want make government support us to tell Agip to pay our money. The net where it destroy. And then make them give us damage. Many people damage. They make them give us money with our materials where it don't disrupt.
Our engine.
Now when we go to my house now, we go see my engine now because of this one now. These 2 days now I go look for other engine. So it's fall. So all those things then men they bring them for us.
Now no food for us.
Because no food for us. No fishing, no job, no anything like that.
We're not going to say again.
We're not going to buy anything. So that's the reason why I stop here.
Okay.
So any other person where you can remember me, can You can speak again.
My name's Shebu.
Don't worry, come and sit down here. This the light they disturb here. Yeah, you can go on, sir.
My name's Shebu Manlo.
Yeah.
The secretary
of Manlo
to Araominu Camp Community under Okpoama Kingdom. Really, I've been doing this fishing work for the past 32 years. But when we come to this our community, we have been experiencing spillages here, of which, when it happens, they know they know us. The nets and the engines where they buy here, government know they support us. We go to cooperatives, borrow money, and at the end of the year, we've not paid this money now. Now you hear they take our carriers, they do, until we beg till we will settle that matter. We hear that they give loans, federal government give loans, state government give loans, but we for here we know they see. Even if you make movements, now the money we get, we still move, make for spend for that movement, money will just go like that. Money we support shop gari, we go like that. People where now they do fishing work, where they upland and then they shop all these agri loans, we not even know about fishing line. So that thing they worry us. Now, with the condition where we do here, we don't even care about anything. We don't manage. But anytime when spillage occur now, we don't see anything. I just spillage don't occur for more than 3-4 times here. When they talk, they say now, sabotage. So, this time around, what's not going to happen today now? Everybody don't know, say, this will not be sabotage. For that reason, we are the first people who discovered this oil. Now that they talk now, our engines, our nets, don't spoil. And the oil is one reason now, we have the sample, we carry the sample, so that people will know literally the thing, it affects us. Now, if you go through this community, like we see or some of our children now, because of the chemical we did that oil now, it don't affect our children, our wives, some they sick now. For the past 1 week now, since this thing happened now, we go fishing, we not kill fish, because right now, we see that when they sink this thing with their chemicals, you know, as we talk now, the chemical that is inside the ground, inside the water, we will say. Now, right now, from now to 3-4 years, self, this sea no get fish again. So with the vex. Today now nearly, my woman don't fight with me because of money to go and buy garri to do a market.
Yes.
So with the vex, may government support us. May they support us, meet Agip. Otherwise, we the vex. So to come and see us. We here say they don't go them, I don't go make, we'll go make clean up, make assessment that here they never come here. Now here is the first place. Make them come here. And I don't make bring relief material so that we go chop. But now hungry castles. Money not there for us. Then our compensation, our engines, our nets, it don't spoil. Might be waiting me, I see.
Yes. When something happens like this, since you have association, have you been able to take this, the census figures of all their people, all the things that lost and all of that? I know it's all of them that don't lost, but I will advise that you take census of this camp.
Really, census, we take census.
Okay.
We take census every year, but we never do anything about it.
It's okay. No problem.
Now, since they talk now, if you receive now, the oil they announced that they say, today now we don't go fishing, come.
All our nets don't see. Come out from the water.
Yes.
Today, I forget one place. When I'm the drummer net, the oil is the drum in the my net. I fell down, see my head now, when the wound, when the boat knocked my head.
Yes.
But when the thing, when I fall inside the boat, it makes me go hit inside the boat.
What did it make you fall?
Now, the oil.
See, the ones that hit the drum, when the net, they drum it,
so it make my head go and knock it back. See, I'm not.
Okay, I get your point. So, I think.